Halaw.
May payapa po kay kongon. Emphasize kay po ining pattern Pizza Hut. 1/4 Pizza Hut. Pizza mass, okay? Yung pattern ko, kapat niyan dahil ning mabilog. Si Des, for merong pattern ko, bilugan ke, at saka kaya pangumpitan na apat. Inya 1/4 na. Ngini. And thank you, by the way, Bernadette, for your input, okay? Because that's how we learn what is the needs. I like that idea. But the thing about it, if we do that, it will be a little bit hard, but we had to find a way, and this is the way I'd like you all volunteer sewers to do, okay? These are made to be adjustable, believe me. So in the YouTube where I copied this pattern, it had three diameters. 9 inches diameters. What that means is this pattern is this distance right here. For children or kids, it's 9 inches, okay? Remember that, right? 9 inches. Then for ladies, it's 10 inches. There's kids right there, ladies, and the man is right there, okay? 11 inches. So what I do, I use the woman, 10 inches. I think it's 10.5, okay? Because I give allowance to that tayanne kang gilid. But it can be used for everybody. You know why? Because, where is it? The doctor should not be sewn. Eh, dapat tayan kang mass. And I will demonstrate that right now. And that's where you do the adjustment.
What no? Wala rin itong pinuto kong garter.
Magulyani de la Cruz. Alright? And these are, this thing here are about 10 inches, okay? Can be done 9, but potong buknol may lati ya kasi ne. These are the best garters, you know why? Itang mabilo ka malati, it might hurt the ears. The goma might hurt the ears. But there's a solution for that too, I will tell you later. So these are your garter. You don't sew this. Eh, tatayan keng mask. This mask should be done like this. I'm already in this part. It don't take long to make one, believe me. Once you do it this way, because it's so easy, and that's just what they're made for. This 1/4 of a pizza or a circle. Okay. I'm just doing right now the edge of this. Yeah, up pepa luwal ko na itang keng para kiluwag. Kiluwal, I mean, in-invert ko na. So, emphasize on that corner right there. So when it get done, it look like a stingray. Alright, look at this. Look like a stingray actually, okay? Okay, look at that. That's a stingray. See that? That is a face mask already. Right? Look, okay? Okay, mong okay yun. Hello? Yes. Okay. See that? That is a perfect one. Now, come to this part right here. What I normally do, I already put the garter in there. So, I cut down dissolution, tang susulot me pa, see that? But I make sure ay makatayi, okay? So now, I'll just sew that. Itang sharp edges, itang dulo. I just try to tayan it for about two or three times, it don't matter. Alright, maybe, alright, it's basically done right now. One, then reverse, two, three. That's good enough. He ain't gonna go nowhere. All right, watch this. This thing, I can make like this. Oh, eh, pote metai. Nangyay na miturang. Tamo, sagli. Palsuya. Palsuya de la Cruz. Mag-instruction ka pa mo. Pakasama, san may. Ya kaya puti raning ka. Itang kasumangit. Kalau ito yung mayan ay masalaya sa ining makina ako. Eh, mete yan. Ama karina na ako ah. I acted like a professional and yet this machine is not cooperating. What's up with that, man? Paka-instruction ang lupa mo. Banda akong akumbinsi yun. Banda kayo lalokwani ining makina. Mamulang niya yan. Eh, adyan nga hindi, pakagitil o, oh. Pakagitil kayo pa kasi. Okay, one, two, that's enough. That's enough. Remember, eh, po meta ito, okay? O, oh, lakad-lakad yun, o, oh. Eh, meta yun. Sumagid naman, makanyan mo naman. Noong tayan niya pa itang, ay, alay pa yung garter, okay yan naman. But that's two job right there. In making a lot of mass, you need to cut down on the man hours you need to make one. And these are the ways. The ways nung tayan ne pa lalo yang mabagal. Ngayon ni mula bang muna uling at chu si Sentro ke pa ang puno na nung panyaptang kumakabagal. Nung alay pa niyan, tayi kung tayi ka rening. And the rening. A rening mo kung ano. Alam mo talagang merkaneng. But anyway, makanyan niya mo. It don't matter nung perfect yung uli kayo ni Hining Pamanay. One yung binabi ko. Hindi ni siya ay papampo. Reverse kayo kasi. Tsaka kayo pa na ano ito. Si, lawag mo na Pamanay. Entro mo kayo ning lagyo, kayo ning garter po. Tangachu, may kasakit. Oh. So, I suggest siya yun na pakakabiting garter. Puta nangyari kayo, sulat niya nakarit ang hair clip or paper clip. See now, this is done. Okay? What happened now? Sabi ng pides, mawawala la ka. Eh, di buknol mo na. Yung pama mo, buknol pala kayo ni Alway itang makaninin eh. Ha? Itang makanya, nali. Yung buknol kayo ni Piabia mulo. Baneng elamila, may kawani. Piabia mo lang matalik makanyan, tsaka mula. Kaya na, around it like that. Okay? Anya, kailangan ng garter at least 10 or 11 inches, yung uli na nini, mawala kang mga half an inch kaya ni. Itong buknol. Pero, nung ilan ang mamuknol, lawin nyo, nakalambat yung mamamuknol ay ni. Ngayon, nung potang pamiyayo lang kaya ni yun nalang buknol, oh, mabilis po. Makanya nyo nalang pamiyayo. Ilan ang mamuknol kaya itong burira, okay? Ito, makanya. Enemila ko yan, ah. Potang pamiyayo lang, kaya nyo nalang buknol. Yan ang mawala ka nito. Makatamisan, makataladwa, it's okay. Mabilis siya kanini. At saka itong recipient, yan ang mag-adjust. King Carter na. You see this? Okay? So, sabi ko na kaya kayo, inimpamamok nulay ni, medyo malambat-lambat. Makagawa na akong metong bayo ko buknol din ng adwa. That's how long it takes for me to buknolize. Because buknolizing is really hard. You have to have it nicely done. Informero yun ni Ella, kulukulupit, ne. Itang round, niya yung gagamitan na rin mamuknol, uling you don't have to worry about this twisting of the garter. Did you see that? Now, when you twist it, also make sure it is the right way. Na Ella mamuknol, uling quality, quality, quality. Okay, kita na yari na, okay? Kaya pa kaya bitan! Ali, itaan na palang recipient. Yan ang pakaya bit na emila ko. Eh? Oh, eh kaya po ito yan, believe me. And Bernadette, this is all. It was sold now, okay? One size fits all, ano, adjustable. Yeah po. From kids, ladies, and lalaki. Matino, gentleman eh. Alright? Happy na yan. Happy na yung mas yun. Ngayon eh, nung buri yung quality mo rin sa liko ito. Sa liko yung buknol, oh. At ayun, okay yung camera. Oh, sa duro iya kaya tayong buknol. Do you see how? Now, sulod kayo ni, nung mag-picture, stunay ka nito. Wow! Oh, fit yung fit ka na ako. Gawa kayo ni mga melwa ko, mukhang demonstrasyon eh. Ngayon nga maskara, nung makatawas na makanyan, agawa ka 10 seconds. 10 seconds, that's only 20 na. Harap ko kung masyado. Alright. Ngayon, nung dengo may lang gamit ang tamo at nakasakit lang, gawa tamo nga manwanda. Ear. Ear saver. Something ng magseto. Doon niya. Kini, ang gagawin talaga. Alang lulubayangin na raw nito. Okay? Kaya makapangis na makang gusto uling maungyo. Maungyo ni. Nagbalo no, kanya party naning maunga sa liko segunda mano. Parang pera pipi ko lo. Binblitz ko pa rin itang colored blitz. Ay, blitz for colored. Okay? Binblitz ko rin niya, sanitize la. Niyata, baldaya pitak lang niya, mamantot-mantot iya pa. Yeah, right. Matamana na ako na naman kang misis kanini. Okay, but anyway, kung yan yung maskarang adjustable. Ngayon, binyene ka yung panganak, yan ang bala. Di doble ano itang buknol, yan pa niya yun lang dapat mamuknol eh. Makanya no, di mas sikip ya kanita. Pero hindi, atin niya pa palang alaman, so. Oh, ikita. See? Please, believe me, etano po tatayan. Kening side darening maskara, okay? Buknol ta na lang makanya, no? Okay? O kaya itangaman naman ko, uling malambat pinine. O ini, ano, ay, ma. Manakla na yung bulos sa mikitilis, eh. Nayala ko ini. But anyway, that's the way this should be done. Okay? Let's do it that way. That way this needs of these children, adults, women, kapatid, LGBT, they all fit. Okay? With that, this is another gamit instruction na paulit-ulit. Please do some, okay? So we'll be uniform. Pretty soon we'll be having some, where's the heart? Right here. At yun na pong puso kini. Pagawa tayo ng stomach, pusong, which ya kini maluto ya. Siguro 1 inch, malyari na yan. Tamban pag akit tayo talogo at among puso, balo tayong gamit. Gamit pala. Alright. With that, thank you very much for watching my video. Hanggang sa muli. Abangan. Bye-bye.